Hello once again, everybody. I am the coach. We're heading down that long and windy and eventful road to King of the Ring live Sunday, June 24th, only on pay-per-view, 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 Pacific. And as you know, King of the Ring, each and every year, you never know what's going to happen. You never know who will be crowned King of the Ring. Well, speaking of not knowing what's going to happen, what about the relationship between Spike and Molly Holly? We've seen earlier on in the show the whole relationship evolving. Spike, Molly, their girlfriend, boyfriend now, at least it seems. Well, Spike says, oh, yeah.
Yeah, Coach, Molly is my girlfriend. But you know what? Bubba Ray and D-Von, they don't like it. Crash and Hardcore, they don't like it. But you know what? It doesn't matter. We are staying together no matter what, and that's the way it is.
We will have to see if this budding relationship will stand the test of time. Well, King of the Ring, only 3 weeks away. It's live Sunday, June 24th, only on pay-per-view.